Washington State. No question. Jarrett Payne coming over to shake June Doherty's hand and say congratulations on the victory. A much needed win for the Cougs, and they played well. Really great to see Bobby Hristova healthy, back out there playing, and putting together a dominant performance.
Career high 36 for her, a career high for Kostakova. I mean, it was a team effort today.
No question, and I think the more Bobby got rolling, the more she looked for Kostakova, and she ends up with 18 points to go with 7 boards, and the Cougs have got to feel really good about this and have a chance to build on it against a quality Utah team Sunday at 11.
So that's a wrap from Beasley Coliseum in Pullman. Washington State defeating Colorado 89-75 for Elise and our fabulous crew. I'm Ann saying so long from the Palouse, and thanks for starting your weekend off with us. See you back at Beasley on Sunday. Cougs hosting Utah. We'll be there.